The Discovery 26 cycle was conceived with the idea of introducing a new kind of musical experience on the Slovenian musical scene, one that combines symphonic scope with the possibilities of contemporary expression from contemporary composers, composers that are still living mostly and still creating, and to offer those things in the very relaxed and informal environment of Studio 26. Here, the setting is intended to be informal so that the listener can focus only on the experience of listening to the music. What I like about contemporary music is that it is something from people who are experiencing the same world that we live in every day. And if going to a concert, going to a live performance, is a shared experience of what it is to be human, then I like very much the idea that with contemporary music, you're sharing something that all of us experience now.